need to understand that he's never left us without a witness. And being a student of history, I always thought, how come we never hear about people believing as we believe? And he shed some light on different things, about things that were and things that are to come. And there's so much that has been erased from history. People like us have always been labeled heretics. And knowing history, what they did to heretics, they killed them. Some people were exiled, some were hung, some were burned at the stake. And through all those years, you couldn't freely live as a person who confessed God and his son, Jesus Christ. And I look at how I live today, where I can freely do so. I live in a country where that's allowed. But I think of what's written in scripture, how that will probably won't always be allowed in this country or even in the world, I don't know. But I thank God for letting me know who he is and preparing me, because he never said this way would be a way just of joy, but it would be a long-suffering way. And I just pray, I fast, and I wonder, will I be able to make it if I had to live at such a time? I think about the Holocaust and all sorts of things, but people were being persecuted for who they are. And for this being my identity, I want to be like Stephen, I want to be like Paul, I want to be like Jesus. And I don't know if I'll ever live to that standard, but I know that's the standard I have to come up to. And people might look at all these people who are written down in history who were persecuted for confessing Jesus as the Son. Arius, Eusebius, Lucian, all these people were exiled, killed, just for believing. Believing. And I look at those people, and some people say, you know what? Those people didn't have God in them. Look at what happened to them. They were killed. They had to leave their home. And I know, thinking about Job and all sorts of things, this is a long-suffering way. Sometimes people think prosperity is a height, but sometimes God has us go through things. And I always want to be of that mind that wherever I go through, be it in high times or low times, I always want to give thanks to God. I always want to acknowledge him. Because he's always with us, even if it seems like he's not with us, he's always with us. We turn our back on him. And I just want to sing this song because it's so true to my heart. And just thinking about all those people. People thought God was with them, but I know God is with us. He's never failed me yet. He's never failed me yet. Jesus Christ.
Everywhere I go, I want to know. I'll take you.